merry little Christmas. Hello and Merry Christmas. This is Tallulah's Tidbit from the Top. Now today, darling, we are going to be talking about the correct and the non-correct way to open a Christmas present, right? Because obviously this is very important today. Now I'm going to first demonstrate the right way to open a Christmas present. Watch and learn. Oh, you shouldn't have. Oh, 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 I'm glad you're excited about it. Oh, oh, this is what I always wanted. How did you know? Oh. All right, ladies and gentlemen, that is the reaction that most people go for when they give you a present. Okay, now I'm going to demonstrate the wrong way to open a present. Okay? Oh. Oh, well, I mean, it's not quite the same bag, is it? But, you know, thanks for the thought. Well, I suppose it better. Okay. Oh. Green isn't really my colour.
Are you re-gifting that from some other person that you got, maybe mine from last year?
No, darling, what are you talking about? This is brand new glasses. I just got them. I got them, my assistant got them yesterday. So I don't know what you're talking about.
They look exactly like the ones I gave you last year.
No, darling! I love the ones that you gave me last year. They were really, well, they looked a bit similar, to be honest, but you know, on, they didn't look like this, I don't think. And I loved your glasses, darling. That's completely... Why did you... You've interrupted my flow with something that's not even true. So,
I think those are the ones I gave you last time. But it's okay. You can re-gift my gift.
Darling, I'm not re-gifting your gift. Anyway, this is just like a little example. This is an example of... Didn't you see how much I loved this a minute ago?
Now, what happened if they give you like a pair of panties or something? Do you have to try them on too?
Darling, why do you always have to take this down a notch? Didn't you read the pamphlet of what sort of things are appropriate to say and not? Well, just edit that bit out. You know, I'm trying to make it easier for the editor. It's Christmas and all. Anyway, carry on. Anyway, Merry Christmas. Tallulah's Tidbit from the Top.